Now, each of you has $200. Woo! This is a $200 puzzle. Whoever gets it wins the game, goes on to alphabetics. Our champion's championship is in jeopardy. Watch it.
Who has the option?
You do.
Okay. I'll play.
There they got it. Okay.
I'll play.
Okay.
Rough.
Ready.
Second clue.
Semi.
Tough.
Right.
Semi.
That's Texas for you. All right. First clue for the game, Liz, is tough.
Oh, I don't know.
Don't know. Okay.
No.
All right, here we go. Second clue. Susan has the option. Gonna pass or play, Susan?
I'll pass.
Okay.
Americanistic.
Patriotic.
Very good.
Whoa. Liz, two clues.
And patriotic. What do you think?
Now is it John Wayne?
Is it John Wayne?
Oh.
All right. Susan has the option. Pass or play?
I'll pass.
Tex.
First.
President.
Second clue, Susan.
Inventive.
Inventor.
No. Tex.
Thing.
Original.
Very good. Liz. Tough. Patriotic. Original. This is for the game. What do you think?
Teddy Roosevelt.
And is it Teddy Roosevelt?
No.
No? I don't have any idea. Oh, here we go. Suzanne has the option. Pass or play?
I'll pass.
Okay, Tex.
Hoover.
Herbert.
Second clue.
Bureau.
Federal Bureau of Investigation.
Does that count?
Wait, we take it. You take it? FBI.
Yes.
All right.
Now, is it your turn to guess?
All right, you've got four clues up there. This is for the game, Wesley. Tough, patriotic, original, FBI.
Herbert Hoover?
Okay. Is it Herbert Hoover?
I did.
Okay. Tex, you lucked out.
You did.
Here we go.
You did.
Tex has the option.
Okay.
Pass or play, Tex?
Play.
Go.
Pate.
Head.
Yes!
Woo!
I'm sorry. All right, Liz. Tough, patriotic, original, FBI, head.
I thought it was Herbert Hoover.
Yay!
What do you mean, yay? That's not nice.
Say, you say Herbert Hoover? Not her. All right. Tex, you have five clues up there, so you get the help. What do you think?
J. Edgar Hoover!
Is it J. Edgar Hoover? Herbert Hoover. There's quite
Isn't
a difference.
Isn't that funny?
You both thought
Helsinki
and J. Edgar Hoover. I
yes.
want to remember them both. All right. Suzanne, we say goodbye to
Thank
you, though.
You.
We do so with $200 and our thanks for a great
Thank
game.
You.